Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another New World video. Well, if you are one of those players that are looking for some small prey, I'm talking about rabbits, turkey, anything like that, today's video I'm going to show you how you can track and farm these. Now, there are a few missions that we're going to take on where you need to hunt these, and they don't exactly tell you exactly where you need to go. So today I'll show you the easiest way you can track these, and it's going to make it really, really simple. So if at any given time you found this video helpful or just a little bit entertaining, please by all means follow, like, subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially right here on YouTube, because it helps these videos get out there in the YouTube algorithm and maybe we'll give back more and do more giveaways like the one I have going right now for the New World closed beta key. Links down below in the description. And thanks for watching everybody. Now let's get started. Now when it comes to hunting these small prey, we have turkeys, we have rabbits. Now if you're looking for a rabbit, I'm gonna just show y'all straight off exactly where they're located so you can hop back into fun. It's gonna be located due north of the settlement at the Day Springs Mills, as you see right here. Now they won't show you that they're here on the map, not even if you get close. But there is a way to make these pop up on your screen, like so. Now, if you go under Weapon Mastery right here at level 25, if you're skinning, well, you'll be able to hunt small prey. They'll pop up on your screen. Rabbits, turkeys, anything that is small prey will pop up on your map. Now, it is rather easy to do, but it will take some time. So we're going to be hunting some boar. Now, boars can readily be found where you are starting off your adventures. Now, right here, due south of the settlement, right outside the doors, you'll find some nice boar. But if you head over here to where I am located, right here, just a bit, that'd be northwest of Rose Landing, well, there are a ton of these boar. Now, you just need to skin them and collect their skin, and it'll rank you up. Little by little, you'll get to level 25. It shouldn't take you too long to do that. As you can see, once you hit that 25, you have the ability to unlock and hunt and track small prey, which is pretty cool. Now, you definitely want to get your hunting skills up. Like I said, there's going to be more and more missions telling you, go look for this, and you want to find them on the map. Now, they're not going to exactly just show up. But if you head over to Day Spring Mills and you have level 25 unlocked, you see right here at the top of the screen, there's plenty of rabbits. Those rabbits will not show up if you don't have level 25 unlocked under your skinning level. So make sure you unlock level 25. It's going to help you out throughout the rest of your gameplay and kind of get you started on your lovely skinning spree. But for right now, that's pretty much going to end for the video. Hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing? And welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. Right here at Karpo Gaming, I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news from a whole bunch of different games and a whole lot more. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget, I do a ton of giveaways, but without your help, this channel does nothing. So for everybody that has been supporting the channel, thank you. Thanks for Amazon for giving me this code, because now I can do another giveaway. Once again, links down below. Thank you for watching, and as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.